Hi, welcome back. In this video, I will show you how to edit cinematic filter using Lightroom. Here are example photo before and after using this filter. So let's start editing. First go to basic panel. For this photo, contrast applies 16. Highlights to negative 60. Plus 50 for shadows. Negative 15 for whites. And black to plus 30. Texture to plus 25. And dehaze plus 35. Vibrance to plus 48. Saturation to negative 27. Now go to curve. Follow these steps. And done. Go to color mix. First go to hue. 18 for red. 100. Next go to green, negative 30. Go to aqua, plus 100. Next go to blue, negative 40. And purple, negative 50. Now go to saturation. For red, negative 28. Next go to orange. Negative 14. Go to yellow. Negative 30. Next go to green, negative 80. Go to aqua, negative 20. Next go to blue, negative 30. And purples, negative 70. Now go to luminance, negative 15 for red. Go to orange, negative 10. Next go to yellow, negative 90. Next go to green, plus 20. Go to blue, plus 20. And purple, negative 30. And done. Now go to split toning. For highlights, hue 26 and saturation 17. And hue 210 saturation 23 for shadows. Balance plus 18. Next go to detail. Plus 70 for amount in sharpening panel. Go to effect. Minus 10 for amount and highlights plus 50. Feather plus 80. Now let's try to create this preset. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe and like. And see you next video.